navigation with keys and other keyboard commands to navigate web pages. Navigation quick keys allow you to move around a web page and anywhere else the virtual PC cursor is active. These commands are assigned keys on the keyboard and let you jump to certain areas or elements of a page quickly. Dan introduced you to some of these during his demonstration, so they will be familiar while we navigate. I'll also show you other keyboard commands for simplifying the navigation process. I'll demonstrate using Jim's Cafe, a sample page created to help you practice what you learn. I'm here on the Surf's Up homepage and will press Insert F7 to activate a list of links. Then I'll press the letter N, November, until I locate the Navigate Web Pages link.
Links list dialog. Links list view. Skip to navigation. 1 of 27. N. Navigating web pages.
I'll press Enter to activate it.
Enter. Navigating web pages - Google Chrome. Navigating web pages - Google Chrome. Navigating web pages. Page has 2 regions, 13 headings, and 18 links.
I'll press Insert F7 again, then the letter J, Juliet, to find the Jim's Cafe page.
Links list dialog. Links list view. Surf's Up. 1 of 18. J. Jim's Cafe at Innisport.
I'll enter to be taken to that page.
Enter. Jim's Cafe at Innisport - Google Chrome. Same page link reputation for quality service. Page has 8 headings and 13 links.
Navigation quick keys are letters or numbers designated for specific elements. Pressing a navigation quick key by itself moves you forward through the corresponding element, while adding shift moves you backward. I'll start by pressing L, Lima, to move through lists on this page.
List of 3 items.
This first list has 3 items. I'll press down arrow to read them.
Bullet always have a friendly smile and a kind word to say. Bullet service doesn't end when the food is served. Bullet if it isn't done just right, send it back. List end.
Notice how JAWS indicates the end of the list. I'll press L again to move to the next list.
List of 4 items.
Next, I'll demonstrate a navigation quick key for skipping past links. I'll press Control Home to move to the top of the page. Then press U, Uniform, to move to the first link in a group of links.
Jim's Cafe at Innisport. Same page link reputation for quality service.
I'll press down arrow to navigate through those links so you can see how many there are.
Same page link dishes and appetizers. Same page link driving directions. Same page link links to sites of interest. Heading level 2 reputation for quality service.
I'll go back to the top of the page and press U again to place focus on the first link. Then press N, November, to skip past the remaining links, which will move focus to the text we just heard below them.
Jim's Cafe at Innisport. Same page link reputation for quality service. Heading level 2 reputation for quality service.
Next, we'll explore headings. Pressing the letter H, Hotel, will move you through the headings on a web page. I'll press Control Home to move to the top of the page.
Jim's Cafe at Innisport.
Now I'll press H.
Jim's Cafe at Innisport heading level 1 graphic.
Here we have a level 1 heading, which signifies a major topic on the page. Notice that this heading is also a graphic image of the text that visually reads Jim's Cafe at Innisport. Often you will find graphics with what looks like text for appearance or that convey information. Since the graphic is an image, we are hearing the alt text for the image. The alt text gives screen reader users the information that visually looks like text in this image. I'll keep pressing H.
Reputation for quality service heading level 2.
The level 2 heading represents a new topic that comes under the main subject.
Dishes and appetizers heading level 2.
Here we have dishes and appetizers, which is also a level 2 heading. The different categories under this heading all relate to the dishes served at Jim's Cafe, so have been arranged under level 3 headings.
Poultry heading level 3. Beef heading level 3. Seafood heading level 3.
Press H to navigate through the remaining headings on this page. Pressing G, Golf, moves you through graphics on a page. I'll move to the top of the page with Control Home and press G to move through a few of the graphics.
Jim's Cafe at Innisport. Jim's Cafe at Innisport, heading level 1. Map to Jim's Cafe. Click the image to see a larger version with more detail. Link graphic. FS-Site Factory logo graphic. Freedom Scientific logo link graphic.
Now I'll show you navigation quick keys related to filling out forms. We'll demonstrate this in more detail in a separate video. I'll navigate to a sample form also created for practice. I'll press Ctrl F4 to close the Jim's Cafe page.
Close document window. Navigating web pages-Google Chrome. Main region. Visited link Jim's Cafe at Innisport.
I'm here on navigating web pages and will press Control Home to make sure I'm at the top. Then down arrow to locate the Surf's Up graphic logo link for quickly navigating back to the Surf's Up homepage. And I'll press Enter to activate this link.
Navigating web pages. Visited link graphic Surf's Up. Enter, Surf's Up, surfing the internet with JAWS-Google Chrome, Surf's Up, surfing the internet with JAWS, page has 3 regions, 11 headings and 27 links.
Now I'm on the Surf's Up homepage and will press Insert F7 to access the list of links and press the letter F, Foxtrot, to navigate to the link for the forms page.
Links list dialog, links list view, navigating web pages, 4 of 27, F, forms.
I'll enter to activate it.
Enter. Page has 2 regions, 17 headings, and 13 links.
I'll press Insert F7 again and press W, Whiskey, for web track. Then enter on this link.
Links list dialog, links list view, Surf's Up, 1 of 13. W, web track sample form. Enter, the web track sample call tracking system-Google Chrome, submit button, page has 1 heading and no links.
I'll press Control Home to make sure focus is at the top of the page.
The web track sample call tracking system.
Press E, Echo, to move through the edit boxes on this page.
First name, this is a required field, edit. Middle edit, middle initial. Last name, this is a required field, edit.
When you use navigation quick keys to explore a form, forms mode does not come on automatically. This is on purpose and allows you to explore the form quickly and easily without having to go into and out of forms mode. You may press enter while using navigation quick keys if you need to activate forms mode. Now I'll press C, Charlie, to navigate through combo boxes.
Action taken combo box, hardware issue. Wrapping to top, action taken combo box, hardware issue.
There was only one combo box on this page, so pressing C twice caused focus to wrap to the top of the page and move to that box again. Now I'll press A for radio buttons.
Wrapping to top. Yes, radio button checked. 1 of 2. No, radio button not checked. 2 of 2.
Notice once again that pressing the navigation quick key here searched for radio buttons below the combo box. There were none, so JAWS started the search again after wrapping to the top. I heard a chime sound, and JAWS spoke wrapping to top to alert me to this information. Now I'll press X, X-ray, to navigate through checkboxes.
Phone checkbox not checked. Email checkbox checked. Mail checkbox not checked.
Now I'll press B, Bravo, to move through buttons.
Submit button. Wrapping to top. Mailing address button. Billing address button.
I'll press F, Foxtrot, to navigate through all form controls on the page.
Order number edit, 357.
Notice that there are some fields that already contain information. The number, 357, is in this edit box. The next edit box also has text with the number 2468. If parts of the form are pre-filled, JAWS reads it for you. I'll press F to navigate through a few more form fields.
Account number edit, 2468. JAWS registered sign checkbox not checked. Fusion checkbox not checked.
You can also press U, Uniform, to navigate through unvisited links, and V, Victor, to move through visited links. Navigation quick keys are on by default, but you can change this setting by pressing Insert in November to toggle through the settings.
Navigation quick keys off. Navigation quick keys, say all only. Navigation quick keys on.
This keyboard command only works when the virtual PC cursor is on, which it typically is by default. Now for a few keyboard commands. First, I'll press Control Home to move back to the top of the form.
The web track sample call tracking system.
Press Insert F3 for a list of all virtual HTML features on a web page.
Virtual HTML features dialog, list 1 list view, anchors list, 1 of 21.
You can navigate through this list using the up and down arrow keys.
Articles list, block quotes list, buttons list.
I'll press Escape to exit this list and return to the web track page.
Escape.
Insert F5 lists all form fields on a page.
Select a form field dialog, list 1 list view, first name, this is a required field, edit, 1 of 25.
I'll press Escape to close this list.
Escape, the web track sample call tracking system.
If you want a list of specific elements on a page, hold down Control and Insert while pressing the corresponding navigation quick key. For example, I'll press Control Insert X, X-ray, to display a list of checkboxes on this page.
Select a checkbox dialog, list 1 list view, ordered products just registered sign checkbox not checked, 1 of 7.
I'll press Escape to close this list.
Escape.
You'll find many other navigation quick keys and keyboard commands in SurfSup for navigating web pages quickly and efficiently. Press Insert H, Hotel, for a list of hotkeys, which are displayed in the virtual viewer.
Go back a page, Alt plus left arrow, read the address bar, Insert plus A, next link, tab.
Press Escape to close the virtual viewer and return to your web page.
Escape, the web track sample call tracking system.
You can also press Insert F1 for context-specific help on the application you're using, which in this case is Google Chrome. I'll press Insert F1.
There are no links on this page. There is one heading. There are 25 forms.
This command gives you information about the elements contained on this page. They are also displayed in the virtual viewer. I'll press Escape to close the virtual viewer.
Escape, the web track sample call tracking system.
This has been a demonstration on using navigation quick keys and other keyboard commands to navigate web pages.
Freedom Scientific of the Vispero brand. Give this video a like and be sure to subscribe to our channel. Have questions, feedback, or suggestions for future training for the FS training team? Send an email to training@vispero.com. To stay up to date on upcoming webinars and training events, complete the sign-up form at freedomscientific.com/webinars. Thanks again for connecting with us.